Nah, you ain't got to. I ain't going nowhere. We'll be here.
Rebels need supplies badly, and that chopper's got it. Let's snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction. Here's target number 5.
Huh? No. I know if I do this by myself, I ain't gonna have a chance to. Well, I might. Let's see. Who be? Be with him, we'll make a run. Hold on. Get these supplies while I'm over here. Had to make sure nobody went for that door. Whoa. Lower than I thought.
Stealing supply choppers to help cartel crushing rebels. I love my job.
Hey, Llama. Invincible Llama. Did I actually kill one?
no son charros, ¿verdad, hermano? Ojalá que no.
Cómo me gustaba estar arreglando los cacharros.
My nigga just laid down with sleep on.
Jesus, take a look at that place.
Sticks out like lipstick on a pig, don't it? That's gotta be DJ Perico's house. Let's check it out.
Finally, LOL.
Sniper out there.
Here.
Tenemos lista. Maten a esos cabrones. ¿Qué chingados les pedo?
If this game is on sale, I'll get it. It was repetitive, though.
Yeah, I like the shooting. Oh, 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 oh! Ouch, ouch, ouch! Didn't see that nigga. Did not see him. Excuse me. You might be able to find it on GameStop cheap. Now I gotta go all the way back. As far as getting it on PlayStation Store, I doubt it. Shoot, you get GameFly. Put it on your list. kilometers away. Kind of productive around the house and stuff. We got some parts for the car. I guess I'll do the car work tomorrow. That's gonna be fun. Good. That's a fast travel right there. Hope yours was productive.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB built them for their Bruchanis.
I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Okay, that dude I was just messing with. Missed my opportunity.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Five.
Perico ain't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can.
If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm not trying to do the mission without him. Hopefully he'll get back in time. He'll say I got the mission up. And we'll go ahead and do it. Well, shoot. I can go ahead and do it. We can come back to it. It ain't like it was hard.
Some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a bead on his location.
Wow, I ran right past that dude and he was asleep.
Movement on the road. Got eyes on cartel food truck and escorts. Looks like a resupply convoy.
Oh shoot, too far down. That's not what I was trying to do.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Secure. The rebels can send a team in later to retrieve it. Let's go.
I accomplished my mission, though. I might have died, but I accomplished my mission.
This nigga over here asleep. You know your family over here, on their way over here, might want to clean this stuff up. Excuse me. Dang, B. Yeah, might need some bullet resistance. Most of your points.
Drone is up.
Okay, since you're not playing anything, you must be doing your homework.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Another tango. Got a third target. Keep it quiet. We get caught, our days in peeping toms are over. Coming up on target's ring. Let's keep this quiet. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join
them. We're recording. Audio levels are good. Just make sure you get a good shot in his face.
Sure thing, but... stop us. Have you been a bad boy? Estás que te cojo.
This is crazy.
Talk dirty, pero muy sucio.
Sure thing,
that. Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Carzita's days as cartel pimp are over.
I don't want to watch that shit again.
Thank you. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Eyes on a captain. We're up to 15. That brings us to 10. Frag out. weapons case over here. I've been wanting one of these. Target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
We got a mounted weapon.
Baby makes three.
I don't know what just happened to my signal.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number five.
Moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Eyes on the target. Roger that. Target marked.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Copy that. Moving. Good to go. I got one narco inside the cantina. Got him. Got it. Moving. Heads up. We got a turret. We find a good position. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired. Moving to a better position. Ready to fire. Got it. He's down. Good to go.
Oh, that's a piece of paper here over here. Let's go over here and get the piece of paper. All of that. Let's go over here.
He is the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Corzita's hand.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Next to the building entrance.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs in Diddy Mount. Don't even cast a shadow. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got another. That's five. Marking a captain.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Step one. Got the target. Ready to engage.
Engage targets.
I messed it all up.
Too loud.
Ha ha. Nah, too loud, wasn't it? I should have just kept it cool and took him out and let my other guys take him out.
bad guys in the area. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun by the building entrance.
Bowman, we're at the location. Karzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them can give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't do worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mouth. Don't even cast a shadow.
I'm getting a position. Let me get in position. Got the target. Wait one. Let me get in position. Copy. Target marked. Say the word, boss. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Looks like they're filling front. Tango down. That's close.
Shit! Come on, man. I had him lined up. I guess Jamie's doing hair over there. And you're asleep over here. Third time's a charm, ain't that what they say?
Characteristics.
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them can give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mouth. Don't even cast a shadow.
Seriously? Okay, we're gonna get this right.
Roger. Let me get positioned. Roger that. Target marked. Let me get a good sight line. Okay, we're cool.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Carzita's assistant. Now let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
I'll catch up with you.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JD cheerleader on the pill. The Bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out. Fucking hell!
Let's go. It's a hostile presence. Thank you. Eyes on two Sicarios.
Shit. I guess nobody told these tourists about the travel advisory. Third target. Got eyes on Rosita's assistant. Ten sighted. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger that. Moving
to a good site.
Roger. Target acquired.
Copy that.
Got the target.
Lost my target.
I don't have a shot.
Target acquired. Stay.
Say the word.
Lost
the
target.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. Near the target.
Sniper out there.
Moving to position.
Let me find a good position.
Eyes on the target.
Roger.
I don't have a shot.
Lost my target.
Lost the target. Eyes on the target.
Eyes on the cartel element. Close to the dump.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
Close.
LT's trying to run. Frag out.
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that Carzita's back in Aquaverde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He'll be to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that gift.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out. The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally. They're coming this way.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Oh, I could use this.
Carzita's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Aguaverde. Crash the party and grab Carzita. His days as a high roller are done.
Okay. Let's see what we got.
Here, how we doing?
Well, over there is where the party's going down.
Give Carzita this much. That boy does not know when to fuck up.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken a hint. Carzita, that son of a bitch, throws himself a party. He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash, Trevor assures VIP guests they'll desert Aguaverde for good. That's bad for business. Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
Looks like we found Carzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Carzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Carzita. Then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss. Eyes on gun turret.
Got another tango.
got eyes on that boy, Carzita. Do not kill Carzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows.
I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot. He's down.
Hands, don't you move.
Relax, hey. I'm not doing anything.
Ah! Oh, Sam, this is bullshit. I want to talk to my lawyer.
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now. Let's work this out. How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it. It's easy for me. You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita. I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, fine. You didn't get this from me. Put all the guest info stored on a server, okay?
Okay, let's focus on the mission. Hands. Don't you move.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs.
Moment. We're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
What's going on?
Oh, chilling, man. Just came out port not too long ago.
Gotcha.
We got tango, stay too close.
You ain't beat all that yet? I did and lost my save file. Sure, if you want to. Burnt out the transmission. Like 15. Yep. In a transmission.
It's so dark.
Yeah. But they gotta pay for it because they driver messed up my transmission. Yeah, I've been down for 2 weeks now. Yeah. No.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and then turn up in a year or two running a resort on the fucking...
Well, right now we're waiting on the guy to pay for it. Nope. They ready to slap a, they ready to slap another one in. They waiting on the guy to pay for it. The company that, yeah, the token, yeah. Yep. Yeah, I'm playing regular. Oh, that's the new PvP. Okay.
Drone is up. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
It's alright.
Sniper in the tower. I see a second target.
Gotcha.
Got some light panels here.
Yeah, he was on just a little while ago. He had to go make a run, and you know how they go. Okay, give me a second. I just went to the wish name. It should come to you. Wow. Wow. 1 hour ago. Okay. Now that I can... Okay, let's see if we can get some. So far, I've just been on it for a little while. I was with B, we ran through a little area. And he went to do his thing, so I jumped over and started doing the stuff that I left off on. Should be marked on the map.
Share.
That gonna cost you $350. Yeah, time I share this drink. $350. And that's for the one that I'm drinking out of.
sad face.
They got a jammer over here. It's jamming my drone.
I got 25 cents.
Dang. Yeah. Speak to text. It's on about, I'm broadcasting right now. I think I know where this one is. I think I know what his jammer is. Thing about it is, it's a lot of people between me and it. Did you just throw a frag? Up on the D-pad.
Flying the drone. Drone signal's jammed. I can't see or hear.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
I think I just took out the jammer. Oh, they told me to. Whoa. Shit, one came around the corner. And I got it. We got each other. Oh, I did it too. I could have easily just crept up to the... I should have just crept up to the thing and disarmed it.
Fall back.
Too late.
Dang.
You know, by the time you tell me to fall back, we already done died. They put us back on shore because this thing is at the tip of the island. Oh, we way back. This thing is on a peninsula. So. Hey, there's a car down there.
I know. Dang.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Are you trying to snipe from 800, 900 meters away? I got one guy about 450. 500, something like that, square to get. Yeah. Okay, do this old-fashioned way. I know there's probably one over here. And one over here.
Got another tango.
Drone's not working. We're being jammed.
We have light panels over here.
Second target right there.
Unit dead, helicopter.
Drone signal's jammed. I can't see or hear a thing.
There's a dude near me.
Eyes on a third.
Yeah. Bit. I'm on my way to it. Should be able to do your drone now.
I got another tango. Target number three.
I just killed the power.
Target number five.
We have light panels over here.
I know. Yep. Yeah. I am down. I'm finna hit him. Oh. Hold on. I got a sniper. Sniper down.
Now five.
Oh, shoot.
Target number five.
Damn! That one. That son of a whore.
Fuck.
worked against him. Oh shit, fall back. I went to go run in that building. I ran too far down the hill and I ran right into the wall. No. All that we gotta do is get to the computer. And the computer's in the building on the other side of the building. Right. Good old fashioned experience points and stuff. Hit that nigga in his ankles. Hit him in his hips. Is that you in the helicopter? Somebody saw me. He ain't gonna be able to use that damn mortar on me, I tell you that. Who got you? Why are you way down there?
Thank you.
Come on, now. I know I hit him in the head. You know, we're running away from the computer building. I'll find one. You go your way, I go man. We'll find a way to come. Oh, sniper sees me. Yeah, fucking sniper saw me. Okay. Your helicopter's still running over here. Who's shooting you? No. I don't know what. Okay. Okay, this is starting to piss me off. I can defend better than I can going for the infiltrate. You just slid one thing over. Oh, wow. There's one inside the gate.
Eliminated.
That's what, a good 450.
Second target right there.
Number three. We've light panels over here. Got a third.
The farther away the goods. Yeah, farther away it is, you want to start using your bottom part of this sight. Is that your roommate? Okay, I'm scared of your roommate, cause he sound like a fucking sniper now. On the roof. Oh shit. Yeah, your roommate is a sniper. Mortar is toward back toward the helicopter. You can get him. You better get a shot.
I'ma get him. I'ma get him. I'm about to get right on up on it. Somebody got that snipe. Oh shit.
There's the server with the guest list.
Yeah, I'm in that building. That stairway right there. Look, you probably gonna see me step out. Okay. It's one dough in, one dough out. Oh shit. I can't step outside at all. Oh shit. All right.
Frag out, heads up.
You got somebody. Yep, you got another somebody.
Frag out. Hold up, putas.
Nope, they behind the building now. Now they behind the building. They inside. Got one inside. Yeah, he's right up under me. Like, literally, he's right up under me. Don't know, but...
I called the rebels for reinforcements.
No, I shot this dude that came in.
God damn. What?
They all, it looked like everybody's concentrated right here where I'm at. Yeah, I just called some in. I'm at the door, so as soon as they come, oh, one guy smart. Oh, it's still one in here. It's a lieutenant.
All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go.
Starting down there. Stay sharp.
Yeah.
Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
We gotta defend ourselves. No, I'm saying we gotta defend ourselves. They're gonna send some people. Here come a helicopter. Got a pilot. Oh, shoot, somebody. They're more after us than they are the computer. Oh shit, I can't get back in. No, I'm saying I was trying to get to you. Yeah, give me a second.
Break out.
to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list.
Me too.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Me too. Okay, we can get the list now.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take a mere to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia.
Oh, shot the pilot.
Hitting him hard.
I got it. I'll fly.
Okay, where is... I guess I...
See, that's the shit. But this morning, he broke the news that the cartel was trafficking children.
I'll bet that got people angry.
The one we have to worry about is Sueño. Find Felice and get that evidence before the cartel puts him in the ground.
Sounds simple enough.
Grab everything you can from him. He's bound to have plenty of dirt on the cartel. He lives in Santa Anita. I'll zap you the address.
Santa Anita? Oh well. Well, let's.
Ramon
start.
Felice has turned whistleblower and has revealed the existence of a child trafficking ring run by the cartel. Get to Felice and find out what he knows before El Sueño has him killed.
Dang, that's way down there. Yeah, we don't let the dead. Okay, video game logic. Enemies can swoop in on you with helicopters and they move real, real fast. You get in a helicopter and move real, real slow. I said, you can get into a helicopter and it moves real slow. The enemies fly in while on a helicopter. In a circle? We shouldn't have. Oh, that's it?
Gets to it. damn it. We're too fucking late. Police is dead.
Nigga, they... Man, they strung him up on the wall.
Fucking savages.
His data should be somewhere around here.
Nope.
Shit, the hard drive is missing. Bowman, Feliz is dead and his hard drive's gone.
The murder made quite a goddamn mess, didn't he?
How the hell do you know that?
Because the moron just tweeted a selfie of himself in the scene. He geotagged the photo of the tweet. Sending you the location. Get there fast and see if you can recover Feliz's hard drive before it's destroyed.
On our way.
We got a hot. No, it's not here. It's up the way a little bit.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for
one? That'll work. Turn around. No, that's not what we're going to. We're not going to A. We're going to... Yeah.
Ramon Feliz has turned whistleblower.
Yep, he's driving.
...of a child trafficking ring run by the cartel. Get to Feliz and find out what he knows before El Sueño has him killed.
Bowman, we're in Flor de Oro.
The trees there may be pretty, but that problem is the heart of the CIA corruption. We want to break up the love affair between Looney Dad and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow.
The commander of Looney Dad. How hard is he to get to?
We've got no leads on the general location, but we've got word of a data center at Looney Dad.
Gotcha, you sick fuck.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing!
You took a selfie with your victim, you idiot.
You saw that? Fucking badass, right?
You think that was badass? Wait till you see what I do to you. Hint, it involves a wire hanger and a whole lot of electricity.
Chingado, man. What do you want?
Ramon Feliz's hard drive. Now.
That's it? And I already dropped it off for those hacker nerds. Not far from here.
Come back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick. We've got no leads on the general location. Got word of a data center at Looney Dad's mob Jaguar.
Man, he hit your helicopter hard. Everyone just shattered.
Sounds like a good place to find leads on General Barrow.
I'm sending you the location of mob Jaguar now. They probably got the data center underground to keep it cool. And our source couldn't get us any password access, so you'll have to hack in.
Got eyes on our killer. We need that hard drive. Take him alive.
Hey, we got a boy B in here. Turn around.
Grab that hard drive fast before Santa Blanca wipes it.
Oh boy, is this lobby locked? Yep. He's in a helicopter. No, I don't think so. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, you just landed in there and stirred up a hornet's nest. Oh shit, I got a helicopter on my ass. Wow, somebody shot me. Two people down, me and boy B. Why did I look up? You said, ooh, that missile. Yeah, they have a respawn rate. I don't know why. But there's like... the enemy again. Yeah, why can't they do just like Just Cause? Just leave it alone. You take over, it's lost to them. Let's do what? I don't know. I'm not even in yet.
Before Santa Blanca wipes it.
Okay, I see boy B. Sniper down.
I got another
tank. Eyes on the dirt.
Alarm down.
Oh, I'm finna make it. It's gonna be rabbit season in a minute. Give me a minute. Rabbit season.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
I told you, rabbit season. Duck season. Rabbit season. Oh, shit. They found the rabbit. The rabbit got the gun.
Hard drive.
Good work. It's intact?
Affirmative. We plugged a key into it and they're uploading the data to you now.
Excellent. According to Felice's blog, Santa blocking Bolivian children and sending them to Brazil, Argentina, and Mexico as slave labor. Now we can make it into the public. Nobody sympathizes with child traffickers, not even drug traffickers.
Now that's what you call rabbit season. Oh shit. Oh, be downstairs in the truck. He down the street in the truck. He's in the truck. Are you getting in the trunk? How you not see that turn? Did you send B? Yeah. Waiting on you.
I'm driving.
Oh, you wouldn't. How is he not dying with three people shooting him? Nah, he was gonna call the helicopter. Somebody, help me. Hey, how y'all doing?
It took you so long.
Hey, how are you? You didn't hear me come in?
Yeah, I heard you. Y'all ready? I'm hitting the switch. Go, go, go. Yeah, but you're still here. Go. Go. You're in it. Go. It should be. B, take the helicopter, go. What? Still? You're doing hair, right?
Tomorrow.
Oh, I thought you was doing it now. No, I think they just put me a killer mark. They just put me a ways away. Huh?
Tell from ganging up on the rebels for a while.
Okay, somebody is a kilometer away from me. Oh, that's RB. Let's see. Boy B is over there. RB is spawned on me. Might want to spawn on boy B. Yeah, well, I'm spawning on boy B. Oh, I think we just glitched the system. If you were spawning in on me, I just clicked to spawn in on boy B. Now boy B is 420 meters away from me. Man, it's a street, a river, and a mountain between us. He said I'm right across the street. That ain't no street. That ain't land. Yeah, it's smoking now. You must have some technical difficulties over there. This thing is smoking like we've been chiefing. Hey, there's some people over here by this document. It's right up under the steps. Right there, right up under the steps. Yeah, we can get it. He's up on the hill. Damn, I got hit by a car. B, they coming down the street. They coming down the street. You got one on by the house. You got two across the street by the house. One across the behind the light pole. Okay, you got one, two, three, all of them. Well, where is the RB at? Did RB leave? Look, my corpse is getting ran over, over and over and over again. He's 573, 60. He's by the question mark. Oh shit, he's way up on the hill. I'm spawning in on him. So what did y'all do?
Cleaned up.
Huh?
Cleaned up.
Oh. I thought y'all was getting ready to do hair and stuff. I was like, what's taking my wife so long? Oh shoot, this. They spawned me on the hill with a bunch of enemies. Yeah, y'all like right over there. Do what? Man, he been asleep. Try to put that on me.
Damn, that was close.
There's a piece of paper over here. We gotta come back over here anyway. It's a crown over here we gotta get. Man, we still gotta go 3.2 kilometers. And he wanna do tricks. You might wanna give us some altitude. You might have to glide it in. Shouldn't and won't is two different things. Oh, he got landed in the field. Look at that runway they give you. Nigga, that's a stone wall right there. And right there.
No way that plane's getting off the ground.
Damn! He failed it at the end! Nope. That was that plane that blew up.
Frag out. Pull up, bitches.
I got it. I'll try.
Okay, that was not me. Look, man, y'all keep on. We gonna be stranded out here. That's a smoke on the headlights. We might not make it. Wall. That was the enemies. Oh shit, it's on fire. I'm out of ammo. Under the car.
Took you long enough.
I don't know why the person with no bullets is in the trunk. I ain't got no bullets and I'm in the trunk. I think RB killed him. The tire on the back don't count. Remember, I am in the trunk. Can't shoot it.
Drone is up. Rebel is backed up.
It's took off already.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels.
I'm sure what about Fomlo?
I need a weapons case. I ain't got no weapons. That helicopter is shooting us. Thank you, sir. Sniper in the trees. He got me in the head. Right behind you, RB.
Fuck, took you so long.
You know I ain't got no submachine gun bullets. I just got a medal.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Yeah, I'm about to. I ain't about to do that again. Doing all them runs of no ammo. We better start, somebody got the truck. We need to get to going. Nope, it's down the street. It's down the street. Tag that shit and let's go. Oh, we fucked that all up. Man, I've been streaming for a while. Okay. That was a bust. What?
Is that the truck still there? That's trash.
Well, there's a truck coming.
Pecatari's guy is sending us a vehicle.
Yep. No, they kept straight. But if we keep straight down this road, oh, nope, they coming this way. They turn and come this way. It's over. What's over? He said he don't need this stuff. B is actually out there on the ground, finna get ran over. I killed a civilian. I don't know, this is a new area for me. Yeah. What, back to that? What you want? See? Oh, I thought y'all was at the car. C and A is the same thing. I just bought a gun cache. Well, a gun case. Another sniper rifle.
Thank you.
Fast travel to where? Well, get the car and take a go for the ride. Seriously? You gotta actually get on the gun. No, go to the back. No, get out. Hold on, stop. Get out. Go to the back tire. CSA Gunner. You don't. No. That's Grand Theft Auto. You're gonna try to get that paycheck. You know how much money you can get hit for? For a military truck hitting you? Technically, you ran them kids over. Oh, we just did this. Yeah, this is where we got found that dude strung up. We just did this. Huh?
Savages.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. We just did it. Yep. There are some people up here. Yeah, yeah. Right, you over here, I'm gonna go over there. Yep.
Fucking hell.
Bing dong.
Eyes on a small group of tankers.
Any, mini, miny, and mo.
I'm looking at a small group of tankers.
And that nigga Jib.
Thank you.
Okay, there's a case over here at the end of the runway.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Nice.
Got a new sniper rifle. The M1891. This the one we just stole. Okay. That's somebody smoking already. And we back in the same position. Okay, we back in the same position we was in. Yeah, remember those lines on the ground? Those are stone fences. Exactly. That's why I'm letting them know. Look, those are stone fences. So you want to hit as less of them as possible. Do a soft landing.
Good work. The rebels will be damn glad to get their hands on
this. Yeah, I saw that.
Let's head out. We'll tell them where to find the plane later.
I'm on my way. Oh, make me fly.
I'll fly.
It ain't like we had a choice.
Gasoline ready for pickup.
There's a dude in the back. How did he get everybody? How did one dude get everybody? He got a trophy for that. Okay, why do it still have gasoline on a side mission for me? Oh shit, I'm running away from the road. Somebody call the car. I can't shoot at this car. No, B, you talking about the bad person can shoot? You can't shoot at this car. It's an armored vehicle, no windows to roll down. Okay. The product is moving away from us right at the moment. Right, I think we got stuck. Oh, nope. Yeah. Because it zooms way in. Yeah, stay on this road. Yeah, we don't either, but we don't need that kind of trouble. Keep straight. Turn left. Maybe I should have let you keep straight. No, I'm saying from the direction it's going, maybe I should have let you just keep straight. How did you get over here? It's raining. Start hitting that L2, make it slide. Thank you, sir. He's straight ahead. Look like he got a helicopter escort. Nah, he don't have a helicopter escort. It looked like it did, though. Well, now it's got a helicopter escort. It has a helicopter escort.
Warehouses. Is that a heliport?
Bowman's intel got this stuff. The data center is somewhere underground. Let's go find a base agent.
That tank is dead.
The truck in front. It is. Now I'm talking about our truck is done for.
Nah, you ain't got to. I ain't going to war. We'll be here.
Snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction. Here's target number 5.
Huh? No. I know if I do this by myself, I ain't gonna have a chance to. Well, I might. Let's see. Who be? Be with them, we'll make a run. Hold on. Uh-huh. You ain't ninja. My bad. Hey, go another one right here. Wait, grab one and meet us. Man, why is it that my car won't shift out of second gear? No, I mean, seriously, like, the car is moving, like, real slow. Are we picking B up? Whoa. Now, that was... Tree... What is B on? Oh, fire.
S2 would further advise implementation of additional observation posts to support base security. Regarding road security, base Hawaii is overly dependent on outside supplies, and security on rail lines
in Hawaii
is insufficient to ensure the integrity of base operations. Air operations should be implemented on a regular basis to guarantee resupply. Security in Florida always too central.
Yes, it did.
Base Jaguar, and company-sized cluster bases should be implemented immediately. Lastly, air supply should be used due to the vulnerability of the rail lines.
What else do you see around here? Una dead on alert. Let's go. Chop chop. Serious click cutting went wrong right after him. I'm not on the gun. I got somebody.
him right there.
Look, they all around us. That truck is fine. That truck is burned out. See, that truck is burned out.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear.
Punk sons of bitches. No, he just running scared.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Right where?
That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Oh shit! I was gonna get him. It was just some people right there where he was. It was people. Kingslayer file. Is it inside? Upstairs. Somebody tell your ass. Yeah, did I tell you to run out there to own a dad? Went out there fucking with own a dad like that. If you got that ability on it. Yeah, we're showing off our shooting skills. Shooting down helicopters. Taking out their pilots. Nigga, what shot you? Oh shit. Leave your ass right there where you at.
Frag out, eat it, fuckers.
No shit. What do you think I was doing?
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
About to. Oh shit, I got a heavy truck coming. Let's get the hell out of here.
Rebel reinforcements have rolled in to help us out.
I mean, you better hurry up. They got a whole crew coming up the hill. Where we going next? Anywhere but here? Oh, that's the only damn chopper. He's shooting rockets. I know, and he chose to go off-road. All right, let's see, what area are we in? I guess head for that, for C. That's the info spot on the way. Head straight down this road. Oh, we don't want to stop at the info spot. That's another fight with Uno dead. Uno dead. Well, both fucked up. They hot. at y'all shooting at them, and they... Well, until I can spawn on you, I can't do shit. The extra help is on the way. They just coming over the hill. They marching toward you. And I can spawn on you. Bruh. Jay. Oh. Jay. What time you gotta be at work? At 1? Okay, it's 10:30. I was wondering, bro. I didn't know. How you doing, B? 15 targets. He's dead. Man, that makes one for 15.
Frag out. Hold up, bitches. Frag out.
You dip from their patrol. It seems like when you dip from their patrol, they all swoop down on me. Yep. See, like, RB is taking his own time about spawning in.
No, I went down again.
What did we come over here for? That plane? Because it blew up. They told us if we can't get that plane, that they can't. I'm finna go outside and take me a smoke break with my wife. I'm finna end my stream. Deuces. Mwah. All right. Okay.